Romanticus. This is a video to capture how I compile Bearscoin Miner Scavenger from source on a fresh Debian install. I created the video to accompany the documentation I created for the Burst Wiki site. You can find the links in the video description. First of all, it's well worth reading the documentation on the GitHub Wiki. When I first tried to do this, I didn't have a clue what I was doing, I didn't know the documentation was there, and it'd have saved me a lot of pain if I had. So read it. Secondly, I'm not a Linux hotshot. I didn't know what I was doing when I attempted this, but I did get there. So if I can, anyone can. Hopefully the documentation, if it doesn't make sense, this video will help fill in a few gaps. I'm not going to ramble on through this video. Hopefully the commands, on-screen prompts, and documentation will speak for themselves. Ta-ta!